This tutorial will show you how to set up your selective call forwarding. Selective call forwarding is a handy feature that allows you to enter a number and then have that number directed to a predetermined destination when someone calls your home. So let's say you know a friend is going to call, but you can't wait around until they do. You can enter that friend's number into your selective call forwarding feature, and when your friend calls your home number, that call will be forwarded to your destination number. You can also send specific numbers straight to voicemail or to a busy signal. The choice is yours. This is also a handy way to extend your call block list. If you already have 50 numbers on your call block list, just add the new numbers to your selective forwarding list. You can also enable Phone Power's Incoming Call Manager and continue to add numbers to your call block list. This feature is really simple to set up, and here's how to do it. After you have logged into your account, click the Call Forwarding tab. Then click Selective Forwarding. Now on the Selective Forwarding page, it is disabled by default, so you will have to enable it. Once enabled, put in the number you would like to forward and click the Add button. Now it's time to determine how you want to handle this number. You can send it to voicemail, to a busy signal, or to another number. For this tutorial, we're going to select other and send it to another number. Now put in the number you would like the call forwarded to. Click the Save Option button, and you're done.